Allahu Akbar.
Kings, presidents, and other dignitaries gathered at the Imam Turki bin Abdullah Mosque in Riyadh for funeral prayers and the burial of Crown Prince Sultan bin Abdulaziz. Among the mourners, Iran's foreign minister. A rare moment of reconciliation between the two regional rivals. Still recovering from back surgery, King Abdullah insisted on attending his brother's funeral. He looked frail, but observers say his presence was designed to send a message. The custodian of the two holy mosques is still in control. Even so, the succession issue is now an urgent one. Who will be the next crown prince and the man who will almost certainly become the next king? Saudi sources tell CNN that Prince Nayef, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Interior, is the most likely candidate. He is widely regarded as a conservative influence in the royal court. King Abdullah has six brothers who are older than Prince Nayef and cannot be discounted. But Prince Nayef, now 77 and with long experience in government, seems to have the highest chance. The oil-rich nation may have a young population, but its leadership is aging, and it values continuity over change.
Few changes in economic or foreign policy are likely whoever becomes the next crown prince. But Saudi Arabia's rulers must navigate in a rapidly changing situation in the region and respond to a population that is increasingly connected with the outside world. Rima Mektebi, CNN, Riyadh.